That's not that one. I remember. I don't think I ever beat it. I remember struggling with this one, I guess, but yeah. Let's check out Phantom Apparatus by Vlachvania. Vlachvania? Yeah. Like I just said, I do remember playing this one. I don't think I ever beat it. I remember having some problems with it, so let's see what it's all about. By Vlachvania, Tileset Music. We have Niflas, Arcturus, Markham Carroll, Murikabe, and D-Fast. D-Fast? Didn't he make music for Within a Deep Forest? Do I have saves here? Yeah, these are like ancient 10-year-old saves. Let's start a new game. Okay. This tutorial. I remember seeing this before. Maybe it was in a different level, or did I play this level recently? Let's find out. Okay, no, I did play this level recently. Did I finish it though? I don't think I finished it. Let's see. Phantom Apparatus. Third party level for Neat Stories. Enter the select difficulty. Normal. Very hard. Let's do normal and then very hard after. Deep within a forest, in a shallow cave just beyond the sun's reach, lived a small gathering of Neat. This I don't really remember. Maybe this has the same intro or something. Many generations have passed since their ancestors settled, and now the Neat feared the unknown was the surface. And now the Neat feared the unknown that was the surface. Yeah. They still relied on the light and the warmth for. So did their great tree and the fruit that grew upon it. What are these images? Oh, that's a tree, and this is. I don't know. But the Neat started to hear strange sounds coming from above and feel the earth shaking below them. Oh, it's like inside the cave and stuff falling. Let's see. Okay, I don't think I played this one recently. The tree's dying without the sun's light. You must find out what's going on. We start with nothing. Oh, hello. Carefully, don't fall, the cave floor can be hard to see. Oh my, I have a feeling I won't reach that running. Don't fall, don't fall. Okay, I don't think I could make that. And here's the machine. We beat the level. Power off. Okay. Interesting changes. So we get long jump before run. Of machines down in these caves. Rum, bum, bum. Target F2. Okay. Target F3. F1. Puzzles? Did this change? Off, no? So we have 1, 2, 3. Two is always the same, or what? Yeah. So let's go with two. I don't see anything different. I don't think I was up here though. Dum, dum. That's a cool little platform. Turns the water red. Neat. Is this a hole yet? Now we get to run. Oh. Yep. There's a tree. Without the tree's fruit, we'll have nothing to eat. What's happening up there? I'm gonna find out, don't worry. I'm gonna save this tree. Up. Start to save. Up, 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 up. I like this palette. Hello. There's something weird at the eastern edge of the forest. I guess you're telling me to go east, but I wanna see what's... Can I make this though? No, okay. I wanna see the tree or what's right above it. Yeah, this palette is nice. Up, no. I don't think I can make that. Hello. Could use climb. There's the eye. I always like getting the eye as early as possible to prevent backtracking. It's supposed to mean something. There's so many like symbols and lines in this level. It's pretty cool, but also makes you wonder if you should be understanding something from them. Like I would like to turn off that laser so I can get the eye. Please. Oh, it doesn't stop from the walls. Interesting. Dun, 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 dun. So, okay, let me examine it instead of just running out. So it goes through all the walls. That's nifty. Is there any safe area? Not really. It's gotta be fast as fuck. That's not fast enough. Huh. You have to be really fast. Okay, I'm gonna time it and everything. Do my best. Okay, so this is where it starts. You can't go more forward than this. And let me see the path to take. Yeah, there's no shortcuts anywhere. There's no safe area anywhere. No. So I'm just gonna go now. Whoop. Okay. Nice. Active. Oh boy. So you got the purple key and the eye. Now we're back here. Ghosts! Everything is blocked off. We can go up here without switching the machine, which I guess we'll do. Watch out for the drips. Nothing here. Let's switch the machine then. Oh, now we can't go up. Well, no choice. Keep going this way. This stuff again, let's go with this one. Finally a save. Nothing else though. One or two? I guess one is where we came from. Right? So we go with two. Let's fall down. No. Save. Gotta be before or after this. Two. Bum, 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 bum. Okay. Progressing. Well, watch out for this thing. Here now, back to the surface. expected. Some sort of blocker there to let us go west. Okay. Again, we're heading now to the eye area. I don't see anything new anywhere. Did I miss something? Pretty much back where we were. Oh, this thing is blocked off now. Okay, I must have missed something. I must have missed something. See it? I guess you would know. So let's have a look a bit closer. I didn't pick up climb by accident or something like that, no. I'm gonna have to fall down here. Well, no, but yes. Something in the fall? I don't think so. This is where I came from with the eye. No sound? Is it just me or... Did the sound just die? Hold on. Game sound died? Don't know how that happened, but alright, it's back. Alright, so... it has to be switched off. Here everything is blocked off, and we can't reach it anyway. We don't have the red key, so nothing here. Nothing here, that's okay. This would be the only place. You'd think there'd be something here. Telling me to go here? Ah, that's a well hidden thing, I have to say. Like, that's a very cool way to hide something. I'm not embarrassed about missing that. Alright. Exit. Okay. Now we're here, wherever here is. Hello, boys. Ladies. Do I want to enter? Let's see what's up top first. I must have dropped my key around here somewhere. Probably down there, yeah? Pop. There's the key. Exit behind this block. Yeah. Ah, I found it. I guess I'm not giving it to you though. Alright, nice. Gives us some more options. Such as this. There. Oh, I see. I feel like there was some very clear path. Ah, maybe this, but then this thing is in the way. Can I drop my eye? Maybe up here, but I would need to climb. And now I can back pass through here without that thing though, so now I can go down here. Climb, my god, finally. And yellow key. That's a cool little trick. And be careful with that. Wet surfaces are hard to cling onto, which means I cannot climb up here, right? I cannot climb back. No. Okay, little spideys. Can I go here? I can, but for no reason. I'm curious about this level on very hard now. Gonna have to check that out. Up! Definitely is an interesting level without a bunch of enemies. Ah, I see. That's always a cool idea when you do that. Oh, this is a wall. So. That's not what I wanted to do. Feels like there should be something solid here somewhere. Yeah. Sort of a trial and error situation. Or leap of faith situation. Probably I cannot climb on that. No. Wanna go up or down? This is where I came from. Alright, so we just got climb here and now we're going back up. Right? Yeah. Can I go around up though? Just lower my mic for 1 second. I feel I want to just go back to the surface. Oh, I haven't seen this before. I want to see like what's going on about the tree. Oh, machine jumps up. Wait, I have long jump. Yeah, so it's not that bad. Although the ceilings are hitboxes. There you go. Oh, that's not even open. So where would the tree get sunlight from? Okay, back up here. Now we can go this way. So it's the humans who are the evil guys, yeah? Is that the point of this level? Can't enter anything. What other loop? Oh, here's something though. I bet this screen is super difficult and very hard. Took a million lasers. Alright, blue key and the long jump, so, or double jump. Whoops. Guess we're gonna find out what's here. Mm-hmm. Hopefully I don't need double jump for this. Get double jump this way, okay. Not one of the coffee buttons. Alright, we got double jump. It's gotta be my favorite upgrade. Hollow is cool as well, but double jump is just sweet. Alright, I'm really not keeping track of the story of this level. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2. Oh, that worked. Siphoning in progress. Siphoning. This is like a weird mix of two songs. What's going on? What's going on in this level? I cannot reach that. Everything's exploding. I guess we save the tree. Oh, that's it. With the phantom apparatus and ruins, the nearby machines wither away. What was the phantom apparatus? Soon a beam of light broke through the surface and the great tree began to mend. But who had created the machines and what was their purpose? McLean, yeah, thanks for playing. Cool level. I enjoy that. I'm gonna check out the harder difficulty. That was fast, yeah.